In this guide, you will learn how to void an invoice. Click the Receivables tab. Click the Invoices menu option under the Invoices menu. Click the option. Click the More Actions drop-down button to activate the menu. Click the Void List item. Enter the desired information into the Void Recent field. Click the Void button. Status changed to Void. Congratulations, you have completed the Void and Invoice Guide.